yeah, they were back to back, so it was not easy to combine. But yeah, I managed to do a very good points race, and then I tried to recover as fast as possible. And yeah, I mean, the motivation was really high to combine the two today, and I'm really happy that I could finish it off and win both races. It's a European champion jersey, so you have a world champion, European champion. So yeah, it's always nice to wear a champion jersey. ja, het is geweldig om vandaag die twee nummers na elkaar te kunnen winnen. En ja, het zal toch wel iets zijn dat toch nog wel een tijdje gaat blijven hangen.